There was this thing that went on this past weekend, Leroy. I don't know if you heard about it. A lot of people were focused on the Super Bowl. But another thing that was going on was something called the Derwin Bowl by Derwin James, a video game tournament. And one of the participants was Devontae Smith. You know, Slim Reaper, Heisman Trophy winner. Could have picked a lot of teams, you know, 32 teams in the NFL. But Devontae Smith, he decided to play in the Derwin Bowl with the Miami Dolphins. Bat signal. Now, does he know something? Or is he trying to say, I want something? That's the question. A lot of breadcrumbs. You know, him and Tua saying they're going to run it back. He was at the Senior Bowl. Nick Saban was there.
So where does Waddle fit in?
I don't know. He wasn't in the Derwin Bowl, bro.
No, but I'm just saying. You think Tua would be happy with Waddle?
I don't know. We haven't heard about Waddle. He's only said he's only talked about Devontae.
Okay.
You know, Devontae's the one, you know, they got the famous moment from the national championship years ago. So I don't know. He didn't say anything about Waddle. All I know is he's only been asked about Devontae Smith, because Devontae Smith's getting the headline questions. He was the Heisman Trophy winner. I think a lot of people are overlooking Waddle.
Buck 75, dude. Not saying can't be successful in the NFL, but I can't give up a number 5. I can't go 5 or less. 475-pound football player.
What if how much do we got to beef him up for?
6'1", 200.
200? That's a lot of weight, bro. What are we talking? We're talking like Holyfield. We're going from cruiserweight to heavyweight.
Okay, but I'm just saying.
Vinny like, Pazienza.
There's certain things here. Here's what you have to understand. You have to figure out what kind of offense you're going to be, because there are teams that already incorporate things that Devontae Smith could do well. So if he can't get off the line of scrimmage, or he struggles getting off the line of scrimmage, which will be an issue at 170 pounds, or you have to assume, like, we don't know for sure, but these are the things you have to try to figure out when you select a prospect. So say, with the way the corners are and hands-on, he's going to have more hands-on him than he normally has had. Now you think about this. Okay, what a lot of teams are doing when they have receivers that can't get off the line of scrimmage is they do a lot of motion. They do a lot of, you know, stack them up, you know, kind of like they do Tyreek Hill. Tyreek Hill very rarely is not in motion, so he always has separation when he gets the ball. Or almost like a running start. So there are systems that, you know, do stuff similar to that. I don't know if the Dolphins do that.
You know what? We got the ultimate signal here. What we do is we go to Devontae Smith's Instagram account. All right.
Really? All right.
Yeah. Check this out. This is detective work right here. I'm doing journalism.
Really?
Yep.
Why don't you ask Devontae Smith a question there, Tobin?
I could.
Devontae, I've seen you.
Devontae, to your relationship, your thoughts. All right, let's see who he's following. All right.
I'll say
Devontae Smith.
Here we go.
Check this out. Devontae Smith on Instagram is following Noah Igbinoghene. And don't forget, he already had that high praise for your throw to Noah. He's going to pick off your thrower. Don't forget about that. Wow. Oh, we got something else. Check this out. He's also following Patrick Surtain II. I think Now, some of you may say, "Oh, I think it's because of the Dolphins thing. You know, we got Patrick Surtain, Dolphins legend. Yeah, his son played for the Crimson Tide, but whatevs. He's also okay.
That he follows Tua too.
Well, let's see. Let's check.
No, of course he does.
Oh, hold on. By my research, Devontae Smith follows Tua Tagovailoa. Okay, okay. You're not sold yet. How about this one? I think this is what they like to call the death blow. Okay.
Smoking gun.
If you don't think, yes, smoking gun. Devontae Smith is also following on Instagram Dwayne Wade. Come on, Leroy. Why else would he follow Dwayne Wade? You want to get in with the OG, the king. Remember Dwayne Wade? You know, he welcomed Tua Tagovailoa to the town. Come on. Somebody's saying he also follows the Miami Heat. It's all happening for us. I don't know if that's true, though, Robbie. I don't know if that's true. The guy could be. Oh, no, it is true. Confirmed.
Come on, Happy.
Okay, okay. Wait. He also follows. Because you may say, oh, Tobin. Really, he follows Dwayne Wade? Could just be a kid who admires Dwayne Wade's game. You know, another professional athlete. You know, why would you put two and two together like that? That's stupid. You're doing stupid stuff here, Tobin. But this is where you got nothing on me, Leroy. Because he also follows Norris Cole.
Yeah,
that's right, Robbie. Former Heat point guard, Norris Cole, two-time champ.
Norris Cole. Are they from the same hometown or something?
No, Norris Cole's from Ohio.
Yeah, he went to the University of Cleveland.
Cleveland State.
Cleveland State, they had a little run.
You don't follow Norris Cole for no reason, just out of the blue. I don't know. I mean, I don't know what Norris Cole is like on social media, but you don't just follow him.
Where is Devontae Smith from?
Devontae Smith,
Louisiana, Amity City, Louisiana.
Oh, is that Amity? That doesn't sound right, Robbie.
Bro, you should know.
No, that's what I'm saying. I just said it doesn't sound right.
What is it? You
is
went
it,
there?
Is it a meet?
You live there?
Spell it.
Amite. I think it's Amityville Horror or Amit. That's what I heard.
Kind of looks like Amite.
Oh, it does look like that. It's on the Easter sign closer to New Orleans than it is to.
You know what? I should literally get some Louisiana streets and show them to you guys. And
I would
get
love
you to
that.
Pronounce. All right. I'll ask Dan when he comes in here. I'm going to do it because you guys have no idea how, because New Orleans is like French and Spanish. So we take it for granted, like some of the phrases we use and stuff like that, and not realizing that it's French because you're in the hood. You, as long as you know, hey, that's where everybody talk.
It could be, I mean,
it's like I grew up on the street. I grew up on the street. Reynes.
Hmm.
You want to crack at it?
No, I'm scared.
Reynes.
Reynes.
Renee.
That's Renee.
Yeah. I could see that.
I'm telling you, like it's that's the way it always is. There's a ton of streets like that where you're like, wow. Right? Like the paper, the local paper is Times-Picayune. If I showed you how Picayune is spelled,
I'm out.
Yeah, that's like wow. So right, it's brutal.
Speaking of silly sauce, a lot of silly sauce happening yesterday in Tampa with the Bucks celebration. We'll get to some of that next. We got your headlines, double games tonight, plus Ifai Morris coming up next hour, and coming up next hour as well, our exclusive Twitch Q&A in the, one of the breaks. So he listened for that or watching for that. All happening for us here on a show that puts journalism and detective work at the tops of its priorities. We know Devontae Smith is coming here now. This is clear.
This or is Waddle.
Clear. Well, we could go look who Waddle follows if you want.
All right.
And Jamar Chase. I don't think it's going to be Norris. You give me Norris Cole, bro. I mean,
what about do we want to track Sewell Falls?
We can do that too. I'll check everybody. I'm like a bloodhound.
Why do I get sucked into this every year?
But earlier in the program, we were doing some detective work, all right? And that was seeing who Devontae Smith follows on Instagram after he basically is flirting up and he used the Dolphins in something called the Derwin Bowl for Derwin James's Madden tournament. And he used the Dolphins. You know, he's letting it be known. Been a lot of tea leaves there for Slim Reaper. You know, him and Tua, we're going to run it back. You know, them at the Senior Bowl. A lot of tea leaves, Leroy. A lot of tea leaves, okay? So you guys wanted me to do some investigative work because he was following, like, Norris Cole. Bro, you follow Norris Cole. I don't know what to tell you. Clearly, you're coming to Miami. But you said, well, be fair, Tobin. Let's see what the other prospects are following. So would you guys like to hear what Panay Sewell, who he's following on Twitter, or on Instagram, excuse me, on Instagram?
Sure.
Okay. Panay Sewell is following Tua Tagovailoa. Shake your body, baby. Do that conga. No, you can't control yourself. Big ugly. Pancake blocks, Leroy. Pancake blocks.
Three overall.
Yep. Now, you may say, is there a connection there? We've seen pictures of them together. Polynesian, relationship there. Maybe. I don't know. We've seen them take the picture. I think they've both been, players of the year. I've seen some cute stuff like that together. So maybe there's a past relationship there. Okay? You're not convinced. But then explain to me this. How is he following, or why would he be following, former Miami Hurricane Dwayne The Rock Johnson?
Who's not? Come on, shake your body, baby. Do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby. Do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
You've went full idiot this morning.
What do you mean? Okay.
The Rock?
Not convinced. It's fine.
The Rock? Everybody follows The Rock.
Okay. I don't think that's true. I do, you know, but I don't know if that's true. Let me see.
And why do you follow The Rock? Because he went to Miami?
He makes cool movies where he's jumping off bridges with one leg.
Follow The Rock for motivational speeches. Why else does anybody follow The Rock?
Or for some Voss water.
Let's see. The Rock has 217 million followers on Twitter, on Instagram. Is that a lot? All right. Not enough. Okay, fine. Riddle me this then, Batman. What do you think about Panay Sewell following the real Tarzan? He lives down here.
Whoa!
Come on, shake your body, baby. Do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby.
That's pretty exclusive. Real Tarzan.
Miami, bro.
It has nothing to do with the cool videos, right?
Well, he does have a really cool Instagram page where he's like, feeding, turtles with his mouth or something like that. Yeah, I mean, that's he's swimming with sharks.
Yeah.
It is a really good Instagram page. I'm not going to lie. Mm-hmm. Okay. This is, to me, the smoking follow. Panay Sewell follows Miami Heat superstar Jimmy Butler.
Leroy,
come on, bro. Just following Jimmy Butler? Really? Oh, really? That's nothing? That's nothing to you.
Bet he follows LeBron too. D-Wade.
He does follow LeBron. He does follow LeBron. You know,
yeah,
LeBron.
Well, follow everybody does.
Everybody follows
LeBron. He's on the Heat. That's not a thing. That's why we didn't bring that LeBron.
And what if he followed Jimmy Butler before he came to Miami? Then what?
I don't know. I don't. It doesn't say when they started following. I don't know.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
How long has Jimmy been here?
He's been here a year plus.
Okay. So is it quite possible that he's followed Jimmy Butler before he got to Miami?
Huh.
Well, even if he did follow him, he didn't unfollow him when he came to the Heat. Everyone was hating on Jimmy Butler, saying he wanted to retire. He could have easily unfollowed him then. He stayed through, if that's true.
All right. Do you guys want to hear Jamar Chase?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I only got one for him, but it's a big one. It's a big one.
An LSU guy?
No, it's not an LSU guy.
An LSU guy that plays for the Dolphins?
No. We should probably get more of those guys. Those guys are good.
Blake Ferguson.
Jamar Chase follows the baby goat, Tyler Hero.
Now, you're going to go with the silly sauce reasons for that. And I am going to keep it real. You think that has anything to do with Tyler's significant other?
No, he doesn't post her.
Hey.
What?
What if he followed her first and then?
Interesting.
Or just maybe he just respects onions.
Wait, wait. What if Jamar Chase also follows dude from the Lakers? Kyle Kuzma.
Let's see. Chase.
I'm going to go no that he follows Kyle Kuzma.
All right, Jamar Chase. Let's see. Kuz. He does follow Kyle Kuzma.
So, in my investigative work.
I don't want him anymore. I've taken the
one constant.
Off the board.
The board.
Wait, off the board.
I've taken the one constant in both of those two people. And have you given you the real reason why?
Just for Katia videos? I don't know, bro.
What if he followed her and then followed her significant others?
Texter writes in, all of this nonsense is irrelevant. Shows what you know, bro.